Mom, look. That machine is moving those large containers from the ground onto the ship.
Honey, that is called a crane.
Oh, okay. That machine is so cool, isn't it? Otherwise, people would have to carry those heavy containers and load them onto the ship.
Yes, using a crane to translate the containers onto the ship makes it a lot easier for the loading crew.